And then these three names are the same festival but different cities in India and different states have different languages. The South India, in one state called Tamil Nadu, they call it Pongal. I belong to a state called Andhra Pradesh, we call it Sankranti. And the same festival in North India is called Pongal. So different, same name, but different, or different name, same festival.
And then Bhogi is just...
Bhogi is like bonfire. You know, that's winter in India too, it has been same time. So we sit in front of a bonfire and we actually clean up the house and set everything on fire.
That's technically.
Technically. And then Rangoli, that's a festival of colors. So we have on a like a playground like that, we have a competition for women. We have multiple colors and then we do intricate designs. We put powders with powder. Designs
colored
powder. It's colored powder with designs. So that's Rangoli. And we have a competition. Like, so we'll have a few groups of people. And like three or four kids assisting and then we'll have a fun competition. And then this time this is kite flying. It's a big time where the weather is nice and we can fly kite. And actually all the entire country is good. And then we have other games, like we had a three-legged race where we dive the kids two times. And this is where we judge the cow. He's our priest in our temple. We have four, two male and that's ours, but the farm has a few more of theirs.
We have four cows.
We have four cows, yeah.
Thank you for educating me.
Yeah, sure. We have a festival coming up in 2 weeks.
Thank you.